Hi, I'm Lyndsey, reporter for the Cockburn Gazette newspaper. In this week's paper, tempers reached boiling point as residents endured 3 days of power outages in 40 degree heat. A councillor calls on the City of Cockburn to step up and fund 2 footbridges in the city's east, and check out our Australia Day wrap-up. For all this and more, read this week's edition of the Cockburn Gazette.